So now we need to add workflow actions. And what workflow actions are simply the things that are going to, you know, fire as soon as that criteria is met.
Can we add an email link?
Yeah, let's do that.
So this is going to email our technician.
It's going to immediately email them if a record's created and they have an email.
So description can be email technician?
Yep.
Email template. So what's that for?
So in Salesforce, you can create email templates that use merge fields, similar to what we've already seen in our formulas.
Okay.
And so it auto-populates with fields off of that object. So you could say something like dear
Bob.
Technician's name. Yeah.
Okay. That's pretty cool. And have you kindly made this template already?
I have.
Thank you, Sam.
Yeah. So pick the maintenance notification, not the solution.
Okay. And recipient type. What's this all about?
So we can dynamically assign who the recipient is based off of, you know, maybe they're part of a queue and we want it to go to a maintenance queue, or maybe they have a specific role and so we're trying to dynamically determine who should receive it by role.
Okay.
But in this case, we can use the related user, which is the mobile technician that we have associated with the record.
So related user technician.
Yeah.
And then from the current user's email, sounds fine to me.
Yeah.
And safe.
Sounds good.